of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific and traveling atmosphere. Throw that, picked off with relative ease. And it's played forward, well positioned to make that interception. Mondi. It out to the flank, just brushed off the ball there.
Good interception.
early goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
They'll try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Gets the better of his man. Far too far and out of play. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Front line. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Tries to dink it in. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Lobs it in gently. Shot goal! Oh, shame, that was nicely worked.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path. Deftly done. A chance to play it in. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
referee brings the first half to a close.
So there you have it, a close fought half of football, but Rotherham still had its moments and ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
Rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading a cagey game here. Had its moments. And it's 1-0 at the break. The game has already resumed here.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now. And we get some free flow football.
Tries to get it clear.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
The intervention was very necessary. Well, that's where he wants it. Defending of the desperate variety, and it's played forward. Balls out on the left now. Place it into the box. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. It's a throw in. For a goal kick. Looks to bypass the midfield. And it's played forward. Plays it out to the wing. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here. He's gone for it! It goes to show he is human after all.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either. Forward it goes.
Very well to intervene.
The job in a nutshell now.
It's the chance to cross.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. Enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Has a hit! They've done it!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
Flick.
made sure that that won't get through.
And a shot.
Good distance on it. So nearly the total turnaround.
They simply ran out of time. It has ended all square.
A very good game of football. No winner, but both sets of fans have got their money's worth. Fine entertainment, and it ends all square. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Yeah, this looked the most likely outcome, but we've had a good variety in this game, despite it being anticlimactic.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.